Odi ma fo
embracing Christ, truth, holiness, and righteousness. Sa uji nyamia tu ana uye nyamia tu wanono kre ne kron kron ye ene na hoti yo imu ka amen kesiye pa. Sa uye nyamia tu uji na tum wanyi ni tum sa akwa sa watis onwe ni tu uji na tum nemo enyoma bikan huwa enona uji tumwa ebema inyutum anatu na wayano no ewe mudi edi utumi fa wano nkase miye yesu chidi niya saa niyoma miyensa ya kan wase mwi eni wabrabum ka ame mame wa neche se enyoma weye very important and we hear se woye natu no ujiatum it is two things there enye menye natu kura because utumi nyintumudi ya enye hu ni kwa se obeji atum nemo so uji tum se de aka no ubedi so ubeye de a eno eno fo yebe hu se atu na wa ye no ewie mudi ka amen kase pa o ka amen kase pa edi se wo fra ho Kristo ni na wo ye no kware firi abrabo mu a eje se wo wie mudi na wo tumi so enwie mudi sa so na wo yi kron kron ye afiri mu a to me and we mudi sasuna we a hot so efimo a enio ma ka nyina na chese o Kristo som na wo kan amse ba bi Kristo som na wo kan na ye Christ de na ye wo kan wase ka amen kase ba o ka amen kase ba ye ye truth no kware I say truth is most often words used to be meaning of accord with in fact or with fact and reality. Truth is most often used to be meaning of accord with fact and reality. Yaka fata, ejaza ya nukre trodo. Yaka fat, ya nukre trodo. Reality nisu ya dea, wudi weni, ehun. Iti, ufa weni huya, utu minji tumse. Asami ya mike, ya nukware. It is two things in a kambom. A man required him, sir. It is a fact. In other words, reality. Ka amen kasiya pa. Let's come to holiness. Holiness, you say, to set apart for a special purpose. Praise God. Hey, oha. Praise God. To set apart for a special purpose. So who you when see what ama butai binti adia poti binti and nothing that who you when finish say in ka obet me I was had the enemy mum dia in ka sadia na ka o ka ho bia ka ye dia but it says wo wo baby and butai binti I say wo twen ho fi sadia nimu be sronko ansana what to me abeye kronkron na che say ye wo bibi wo ha e ye fi ana say ye sum ana say ye hunhun bia mfaso oni so it wo to me mbeye kronkron I just say wajia tumuse sadie no utumi tena mu biom as to you who free mu dia na fe dia ade aye ka se wo seto ho ma butai bi no afa butai no awia mu din ka amen kase pa afa yen ko righteousness I say the quality of being moral correct and justify it can also be used to content of righteous. The quality of being moral correct and justify. Let's just say, I want you to hear that if you are genie and you pay your money, and I ban out you too. And sana eti mi edi mu. It want to me for ando fan fan enga sir. Matter me ho, and I'm paying for me boy. Want to me for ando fan fan enga sir. Oh me matter me ho ah. Me me want you ni same. Me want you ni force and tizia di. Me no way. Ma tell me ho saint. Me ne boni bi ani asem. Ade se wuji tumu onipa ne okra mu. Titu mu se me si madwin pi se sadie we menye. Odi